Honkai Star Rail stuck on loading screen? Here are 4 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is delete the Cognosphere and Mihoyosdk keys from the registry editor. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type regedit and press Enter. Navigate to computer /hkey_current_user/software. Here look for the Cognosphere key and right click on it. Select Delete and then click on Yes. Next, look for the Mihoyosdk key and delete it in the same way. Restart your PC and run the game. Method 2. The next thing you can do is delete the cache files of Honkai Star Rail. Open Run again and type %localappdata% and press Enter. Look for the Hoyoverse folder and select it. Press the Delete key. Now open the Honkai Star Rail launcher and click on the hamburger icon next to play. Select Clear Downloaded Resources. Click on Confirm. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 3. Another thing you can do is change the compatibility settings of the game. Open the game launcher and select the hamburger icon next to play. Select installation location and here you will find the game's installation folder. Navigate to the location and right-click on the starrail.exe file and select Properties. Select the compatibility tab and check the Disable Full Screen Optimizations box. Next, check the Run this program as an administrator box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 4. The next thing you can do is reinstall the game. Open Run again and type appwiz.cpl. Press Enter to open Programs and Features. Look for Honkai Star Rail and right-click on it. Select Uninstall and follow the on-screen instructions. Now install it from Epic Games Launcher and see if the issue is fixed. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.